Michael, here is a world. In fact, for the purposes of this discussion, it is the world. Okay, so imagine the entire universe is well described by this picture over here. Okay, now this is called a grid world, which is something that people in reinforcement learning love to think about because it's a nice approximation for all the complexity of the entire universe. Now, this particular world is a 3x4 grid. So you have, you know, 1, 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 4, 1. You have 1, 2, 1, 3, and so on and so forth. For the purposes of this discussion, we can think of the world as being a kind of game where you start out in a state, which we're going to call the start state, and you're able to execute actions, one of these four, up, down, left, or right. And the purpose is to wander around this world in such a way that eventually you make it to this goal over here, this little green spot. You see that, Michael?
Yep.
And under all circumstances, you must avoid the red spot.
No.
Exactly. Now, for this particular example, up does what you think it does, down does what you think it does, as do left and right. But if you find yourself at a boundary, such as right up here in this upper left-hand corner, and you try to go up, you just stay where you are. If you try to go left, you just stay where you are. But if you go right, you do actually end up in the next square. Got it?
I think so.
Okay. Three last things. One, this little black space here is a place you can't enter into. So it acts just like a wall. This green space is the goal. And once you're there, it's over. The world is over and you get to start over again. And once you enter into the red spot, the world is also over and you have to start over again. So you can't go through the red square to get to the green square. Okay, you got it?
Yeah.
Excellent. So here's the quiz. Given this particular world with the physics I just described to you, and given these actions that you can take, up, down, left, and right, what is the shortest sequence of actions that would get us from the start state to the goal state? And you can just type in the words up, down, left, and right, separated by spaces or commas or anything like that. Okay? Say, semicolons are allowed, colons are not.
Yeah, good. I'm glad you made that distinction.
Well, it's an important one to make. Okay, you got it?
Yeah, I think so.
All right, cool. So let's see what you get then. Go.